What's good team, it's your girl D and I'm back with another lit video for the channel. But before we go straight to the video guys, please make sure you give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you're new. Do not forget to turn on your post notification bell icon so you can get notified each and every single time that I post a new video. And also guys, do not forget to drop your comments down below of what you think about this video. And most importantly guys, share this video, tell a friend to come and subscribe to this YouTube channel, because we only drop bangers over here guys. Just do me that great favor. And guys, I know so guys, I was actually in the midst of packing. I have already packed one bag, and for those who are asking me where I'm going, you're just about to find out in this vlog. Yeah, maybe in the end I'll be telling you where I'll be going, but I'm going for a vacation, which makes me really excited about it. And yeah guys, and by the way, I'm really an overpacker, so if you're an overpacker like me, just make sure you watch this video till the end, because I'm just about to give you tips that will help you to avoid airport baggage for you, because you don't want to get there and then you're told that your bag has got more kilos than you had expected or something. So just watch this video till the end and then I'm gonna give you the tips in a few. And so guys, there are some of my clothes that were not yet dried, so I just had to put them in the dryer real quick. And yeah, by the way, Jini Chome, Amani si Chome. Aki, by the way, I've been packing for so long, like it has been almost a week of me packing. Like I pack, nafika kachikati, I feel lazy, I stop and then I start again tomorrow, like yo. I don't know if I'm the only person mwenye ako hivyo, but mimi nimekuwa tu so lazy. Like I pack, I don't know, it's because I started packing earlier. I think kama maybe ningekuwa na pack leo and then my flight is tomorrow, maybe ningekuwa na that haraka, but since it was far, so nilikuwa na pack tu pole pole kwa raha zangu. Yeah guys, so one of the hacks that I was to tell you is for you to avoid folding your clothes. Like you see the way you fold them while putting them into your closet, like you're not supposed to fold that way, because once you start folding your clothes, they take too much space and also they become heavier. So take note on that. Yeah. So for these ones, I'm gonna just fold them the way I will fold them, because actually I didn't have a lot of clothes remaining and it won't take a lot of kgs, so I'm just folding them. But if you have got less kgs for your check-in bag, just make sure you avoid folding them as much as you can, because once you fold them, they're gonna be heavy and they're gonna take a lot of space, so you won't be able to carry all your stuffs in one bag for the one that you're going to check in. And that's just it. Yeah. You enjoyed watch me packing, and I also hope you got some tips from that. And until next time, see you. Always remember to work hard, have good intentions, and take care of yourself. Bye.